You know what? I think my New Year's resolution is to hurry up and start a family, because I got married last year and I haven't had time to actually focus on having kids. So hopefully next year we'll have one.